In UP, let's talk about Jitin Prasada. Uttar Pradesh's 7 newly appointed ministers met with Chief Minister Adityanath earlier today, and they have still not been allocated departments and have barely 3 months before the election code of conduct actually kicks in. Jitin Prasada, the only one to get a cabinet rank, told NDTV he did not believe this was a demotion at all. Mr. Prasada was formerly with the Congress and a union minister and an MP as well.
I just want to ask you, sir, what is your game plan for the next 3 months? So you have a very short time as minister, so what are you going to do in the next 3 months?
No, time is not that much important. It is the intention and the need for hard work and the direction that the BJP leadership has given, where we will be single-handedly focusing on the progress of the state and the people, and that's the way forward.
How do you answer those who say that this is a demotion for you, sir?
It's not about promotion or demotion. It's about the intent to serve the people, and whatever opportunity and responsibility that I've got, I'm thankful to the BJP leadership, especially I'm grateful to the Honorable Prime Minister, the Party President JP Naddaji, the Home Minister Amit Shah ji, and the Chief Minister, who have imposed this trust and given me this responsibility.